Good morning, everyone. This is Gladys. I just wanted to show you that I did finish my kids' goodie bags. As I've shown you before, they ended up like this. And I actually just put some glue from my glue gun, and it looks like this. And I liked how it looked because it looks like a little brad, a little weird brad. And I found this paper over at Hobby Lobby. I don't know if you can see it. I thought it was so cute. So I already gave 24 goodie bags to my youngest child's class. So this is for my two oldest. Since I volunteered today, I'm bringing them over to their school. I just wanted to show you that I did finish them, but it took me longer than I expected. I actually just finished this morning, and I only slept less than an hour. So I don't know how I'm going to end up the day, and I think I need to take a nap in between, because if not, I will not be able to bring my kids trick-or-treating. They do want to do it, so we'll see. I hope you like them, and I hope you have a great day. Thank you. Bye-bye.